Good morning, Sandra. I never thought I'd be excited for 55 degrees today. It is freezing out here. But listen, this is not your typical weather here in South Florida. But, you know, every once in a while it gets a little chilly. So to combat that with these temperatures going in the 30s and the 40s, the American Red Cross has set up some warm shelters like this one, the Boys and Girls Club here in Palm City. Just some tips from the American Red Cross to stay warm. Dress in layers, cover your ears, wear a hat. Also, this is very important. If you're going to be using those portable heaters, make sure you keep things like curtains and blankets and anything that's flammable away from the heater, just so you don't accidentally cause a fire or cause an accident. Now, here are the shelters open if you need them. The Boys and Girls Club right here in Palm City. This one will be open until 7 a.m. Also tomorrow, and they'll be serving a warm breakfast here at 7 a.m. And in Vero Beach, the Source on Commerce Avenue is open from 5 p.m. through the morning.
We have the capacity to take, you know, 20 or 30 people if need be, but chances are there will be just a handful of folks here.
Now, they have cots set up and coffee and food just in case for people. So far, I'm told they haven't had anyone here in Palm City, but they do expect people for tonight. They said the second night usually does get busier when it's cold out. In Vero Beach, they've actually had 18 people for the first night. Reporting live from Palm City, I'm Chris Emmett, WPBF 25 News.